You know what I call this place?
What?
The graveyard of ambition.
That sounds deep, James.
No one wants to work here, but they don't leave. They don't reach out. You have to keep your dreams alive.
That's inspiring.
I spend a lot of time walking, dreaming of a threesome with two Swedish lesbians.
I saw this girl on the bus this morning, and she works here.
The bird you saw on the bus works here?
Yeah.
Hey, aren't you the guy who was staring at on the bus this morning?
You notice me?
I recognize the store shirt.
She sounds like an angel, she does. A little flame that you just want to watch at night.
I realize people are less likely to get angry with you if you've got a dog's face around. People love dogs. Our neighbor has a pug named Chester. Oh, ever. You should be a pug. Definitely. Your eyes bug out and you've got the smallest little head.
You see, what you want is a maid in the house, a whore in the kitchen, and a cook in the bedroom. No, what's wrong? It's a maid in the bedroom, a cook in the kitchen, and a whore in the house.
Always the romantic, James.
See, it's confusing because she could cook in the kitchen, but the cook could be descriptive. It's literal.
Shouldn't it be a whore in the bedroom?
Steady on, sunshine. Watch your language. There's menagers around.
But I only said what you...
Remember, you need a fucking accent.
Is your family proud of you, Gary?
Well, my father has strong opinions about retail, sir.
You ever see your parents having sex?
No.
That's a good answer. Even if you did, never admit it. I kind of think can harm a bloke.
Can you say sex on the shop floor?
You can say it. If you do it, then I just get stressed out.
Well, I have a degree in business finance and BA in marketing. I'm here to learn...
Education is nothing.
This is how you work?
Yeah, I'm English. I've got an accent. It's like having a license to get away with all sorts of nonsense.
And I'm training with you.
Yeah, you know something? I like having you around. You're a great team. Inseparable.
The book says I have to visit receiving.
Where are you going?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to pry.
Never be afraid to follow your heart.
I love you.
I love you too.
Despite what some people might think, the sales for the Calgary Stampede computer event went great, but we lost. You keep the hats though.
You could learn a lot from me at the store.
Mr. Kabul says I'm delaying all my important tasks until Friday. He says masturbation's one of my key weaknesses.
That's procrastination, Dave.
That bit about learning doesn't involve Dave.
You know, my father always says, to appreciate death is to really appreciate life.
Praise God, I have found another son!
Another day breaks and the last one's gone. You dig deep just to carry on. Your debt's paid off but it don't feel gone. So you slip out the back and you're moving on. Yeah.